We ask you to bless them, oh God. God, give them the wisdom, the knowledge, and the understanding how to be a husband and how to be a wife and how to be a spouse to one another, oh God.
You met me deep in my despair to show me you would never leave me there. You claim me 'cause I was made for so much more. I am your child and I'm worth fighting for. No heavy with the weight of my mistakes, you carried me and refused to let me sink under the pressure. You meant for me to soar. I am your child and I'm worth fighting for. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard all you have planned for me, and nothing can separate me from your love. When there's so much more still worth fighting for, and that's why I'm pressing towards the mark.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered together here in the sight of God in this company to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate instituted of God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and declared by St. Paul to be honorable among men. It's not therefore to be entered into without holy advice, or lightly, but reverently, soberly, and advisedly, and in the fear of our God.
Your kingdom here is worth fighting for. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard. There is so much more still worth fighting. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard. There is so much more still worth fighting for.
God kept you hidden just for me. He watched me write down my list of a perfect woman, only to reveal to me I couldn't put the jewel he had carved especially for me in the box.
Speak to your spirit right now.
You may now kiss the bride.